don't know which one you
want to
do.
Okay. Please. Ah. May 2nd.
May 2nd.
Is that a good one?
Oh,
I
wait.
Took the last one. Is that it?
That's not the right one.
Okay. Okay.
Sorry.
I liked it.
I know. That's the one I had before the other one.
I'm okay.
Sure. I gave you that one. You want to do May 2nd?
Mm-hmm.
These are more newer, though.
One is 18th, the other is the 20th. Yeah. Okay, this is a very interesting one.
Which one do you want to do?
Read it aloud.
Which one?
The last one.
The last one. My ex-husband was sitting in front of me. His mother tells him to get up in a loud voice. He doesn't get up. Then she says it again, even louder. He gets up and seems annoyed with her.
Who was it?
My ex-husband.
Oh.
Good. What do you make of it?
About this dream, I've been thinking about it for a while. I was thinking that my dream master was trying to tell me that I should have more compassion for my ex-husband.
That may be, but how does that help you understand that? So in the background is, right, get more compassion.
Well, this is what I thought of when after the dream.
Yeah, let's stay in the dream now.
Okay. In the dream, I'm trying to remember what my mindset was at in the dream. In the dream, I was shocked by it. Shocked.
No, where were you in the dream?
I was, he was sitting in front of me and I was behind him.
Okay, he was sitting in front of you. You were sitting?
I was sitting behind him and he was sitting in front.
Okay. Go ahead.
And then she yells at him to get up. They make eye contact. I was a little, like, surprised that she yells at him. She seems very angry and upset and put off and
what does that do to you? You're watching it in the dream.
I was surprised that he didn't say anything to her, or he didn't And I was surprised that he didn't react. And as far as me, I don't know. I get in this weird state of mind where I close myself off, like I get in the shell type of situation where I've done this before in my dreams, or I get in the shell type situation where I just don't, I don't react, and I don't know how to react, and I don't know how to, or what I should say or what I should do, or if I should do anything. Because this is between him and her, not between her and I.
Again, what was it like when she said it again?
Yeah, it's like she was pissed off at him because he didn't react the first time. He mm-hmm. didn't do it the first time. So she got even more angry and more upset and more like, if you don't do this, there's going to be a consequence for not doing it.
Now, what do you make of it?
I've been asking myself this question for a while since I've had the dream.
Which one?
Like, what do I make of the dream?
Yeah.
And I haven't dreamt about my husband or my ex-husband in a long time. I haven't dreamt about him in a long, long time. Yeah, I'm wondering why I'm dreaming about him after such a long time.
I'm wondering why?
I'm dreaming about him after such a long time.
No.
What's the significance?
In the dream. Stay in the dream.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Okay? Now, agree, this is a transition into philosophical midwifery, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, I would say so.
Which means, shall we ask?
When did I have this?
No. Keep in mind this now. Come on, this is all the same thing, same state of mind.
Yes, yes. I've always had this state of mind. I always get in this state of mind. Whenever there's a conflict, I always get in this state of mind.
Right. Whenever I get a conflict. Or this kind of conflict.
Yes.
What am I going to ask you?
When did that start?
Right.
Very young. 5 years old, probably. Probably like 5.
5 years old.
Yeah.
Go ahead. What happened?
I don't know if I want to talk about it.
Okay, wait a minute. That's all you have to say.
Right?
Yeah. Because you know where it would go.
Yes.
Right?
Yeah.
Let's assume you already said it.
Right.
Hey, that was very interesting.
Right.
Yeah. Yeah. Who was present? Father and mother or both?
Yes.
Both?
Yes, and siblings.
And siblings. Oh,
yes.
Good. Stay there. Since you're masterful.
Yeah.
So, after that scene was passed, You walked away wondering about that scene, didn't you?
Yes, I always walk away wondering about those scenes.
Yeah, right, right. So now you walk away wondering about what the heck happened.
Yes.
Right? Right?
Yes.
Yeah. Like, why did they do whatever it is they did? Let's leave that alone. Let's assume we both know it.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, yeah, yeah. How did they look, father and mother? Just how they looked at the middle of this scene. That's all we need to know.
Angry, upset, fed off.
Okay, right?
Yeah.
Just like this,
yeah.
Right? That's the way they appeared in this five-year-old scene.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah. By the way, one question. Have you ever seen them that angry before?
Yes.
What made this one so important?
I think it's because it's the earliest I can remember.
Yeah, okay. It's the earliest you remember seeing them this way.
Yes.
Yeah. What is interesting about this way they appeared? That's all.
It's weird because it's powerful.
Good. Go ahead. That's right.
But it's not really powerful.
That's good. Did they look sincere in what they were doing? Do they look like they know what they, whatever it is?
Maybe in the five-year-old stage, yes, I would say yes. But yeah. Now that I've been into philosophical stuff, no.
Yes, come on. So therefore, yes?
Yes.
They appeared?
Yeah, they appeared powerful. They appeared knowledgeable.
Knowing?
Yes.
Sincere? Huh?
I don't know about sincere. But that they knew that they know what's best.
Yeah, they know, knowing what's best. That's how they were trying to teach you what is best. And that's him, isn't it? Which is for you to
close myself off.
Right. That's the price you have to pay for living with them. Curious?
No. It makes sense.
Okay, try something now, okay? Hi.
Hi.
Yeah, yeah. Interesting dream.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Say, what do you think would have happened had you said something?
It wouldn't have been good.
Huh?
It wouldn't have been good.
Because?
Consequences would have been really bad.
But you would have been saying what you think?
Yeah, that's not good either.
But the consequences,
yeah,
in your family were a finisher.
Consequences weren't always pleasant.
And they repeat this over and over again, don't they?
Throughout my childhood, yes.
Yeah. So they hammer this lesson home.
Yeah, pretty much.
Now we want to know, why are you having this dream now?
I know why.
Good.
Okay.
Good.
Good show. Take the dream.
Yep.
Yes. Pardon. Pleasure.